starts up a construction project.
Attention civilians, remain in your homes with the doors locked and the windows secured. If you do not comply with these instructions, the Army will not take responsibility for you being chewed on by Zed. Thank you, and by American.
I'm headed out.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Looks like no zombie. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm there. Gonna take a look around. Okay, that was it. Shit. Is he still alive?
Yeah, not for long by the look of it.
Gotta get out of here. I can't stay.
Easy, soldier. What happened to you?
I'm too sick. Left me behind. Left all the sick ones behind. Guess that's why they always say, don't drink the water.
We got a term for this in the army. That term is FUBAR. You better get going.
Yeah. Okay, sure. Ares. Here. No Zeds here.
I've been thinking about what our dying friend said about the water. Right before they locked me out, the science geeks were talking about something they found up at the reservoir. Now I'm thinking we ought to go check it out.
Happy to help.
Let's move out then.
What else did you find out? Do you know where the army went?
Bugged out. Well, the ones that weren't sick or hurt at least. You saw what they did with them. This whole operation's been a chuckle fuck from day one, and your people seem to be the only ones with your heads on the outside of your collective asses. Just sorry you're... You know, when we first set up camp here, the captain designated this as our R&R spot. Short of sitting on our bunks jerking off, all we were allowed to do with our free time was come up here, swim a few laps, and... try to pretend MREs were suitable barbecue fodder. In retrospect, I'm not sure which I regret more. I recognize some of this. It's the same shit the Geek Squad was carting around when they were trying to find out what caused this.
What's it do?
Fucked if I know. I'm just a professional bullet stopper. They don't waste big words on me. They must have bailed in a pretty big goddamn hurry to leave all this behind. Let's see if we can get a better look.
Oh, shit.
Ah, succinctly put. Now, it's been a while since I read my field survival manual, but I'm pretty sure dead guys rotting in your water supply is what's known as a bad thing.
We're gonna have to leave the valley, aren't we? We can't keep drinking this.
There's only one way out if you don't have air support. The pass back by the fairgrounds. It links up with the main highway after about 10 miles. Trouble is, the army blocked it off when they left. Probably trying to stop whatever this is from spreading.
Then how do we get out?
I'm not sure yet. I got a couple of leads I can check out. Meantime, your people ought to start stockpiling supplies. I don't know what things will be like on the outside, but I doubt it's good.
I don't care how secure or well-stocked we are. Without a clean water source, we're done.
Something's still moving around in here. Better look around some more. I don't have enough space for this. I don't have enough space for this. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
All quiet here. Okay. Looks like no zombies were close. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
All quiet here.
Lead the way.
Let's roll.
Heads up, zombies on our left.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Consider this one searched. Thank you. Time to move on.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
I'm done here.
Take care.
Damn, I'm tired.
Up our defenses, just to be safe. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Damn, I'm tired.
Looks like we missed our shot.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
That's not good. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Damn, I'm tired. Found this while I was out. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Lots of zombies right behind me. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean. I've got a lead on something for you. We need to get a better look at our surroundings. You'll find it on your map.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Damn, I'm tired. I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
That ain't gonna work. made it. Gonna look around now. It's done.
I've got some ideas for how to improve this place. I don't want to name names or anything, but we've got some out-of-shape people around here. If we set aside a little space for a training area, we could make sure everybody's ready for all that fence hopping and zombie fleeing.
Almost out. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
All quiet here. Damn, I'm tired. Found this while I was out.
What we got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Can't do that right now. I'm on the move.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I've located a zombie infestation. Let's look in here. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Something's still moving around in here. Hello? Consider this one searched. Anybody home? Nice. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Consider this one searched. Hello?
Can you believe it? All this time she was lying to me, to all of us. Shit. She said she was a dental hygienist. Who makes that up as a career?
Can you blame her?
Maybe not at first, but when things started... whatever they started to be... yeah, I think I used to have sex for money as a topic that should have come up.
So what are you gonna do?
I guess I should go talk to her, huh? Can I bum a ride with you?
Sure, let's go. Maybe later. Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Yeah, I think we could hold this place.
Really? Are you sure?
Let's make this outpost happen. I'm headed home. Nice. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
What's going on?
They came out of nowhere. I can't hold them off by myself.
Just hold on, Becca. I'm coming home.
Not zombies. They've got guns.
They...
Becca? Becca! Did she say they have guns?
I think so. Yeah,
Oh my god. Come on, we gotta move!
Hang back. We don't know if whoever did this is still here.
Hell with that! Becker's in there! She's gone.
I'm sorry.
This is my fault. She was right. I never should have left her like this. Alone, vulnerable.
You couldn't have known this would happen.
She did. And I should have. We've seen guys skulking around casing the joint before. Must have been waiting for the right time. Look, you mind leaving me alone with her? I want to say goodbye.
But time's running short on some of this. Do what you can. House full of supplies, and a woman named Cleo who sits at a radio all day surrounded by her cats. Actually, that sounds a lot like my life. We need to get out of here.
Almost out. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready. I just heard about something interesting. We need to get a better look at our surroundings. Should be on your map.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Hey, I think we got a plan for getting out of this shithole. Meet us out by the pass, we'll go over it.
Yeah.
Made it. Gonna look around now. That's not a normal zombie. It's done. Coming home now.
All right, here's the situation. This pass is the only way out of the valley, and the army clearly doesn't want us leaving anytime soon.
So why don't we just climb it?
We don't know what's on the other side of that pass. We're going to need food, medicine, transportation, you know, the usual.
So what? We tear it down?
No way we can tear down this barricade by hand. Zed's would have us for breakfast before we made it 10 feet.
Can we blast our way through? What? I'm thinking outside the box.
No, I like it. It's got a certain devil-may-care panache. So, what's the plan?
I guess we need to find some explosives. Big ones.
What about the other survivors? We can't just abandon them and hope they figure out the problem with the water.
You're right. Start putting the calls out to everyone we know. Tell them we're getting ready to move. We're all getting out of here.
There are still a few things to do out there.
I need a breather. I'm headed out.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
We'll follow you.
Let's roll.
Zombies coming up behind us. Zombies coming up behind us.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Zed's up ahead.
Found.
Oh shit!
good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
I'm done here. Catch you later.
Check this out next.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
Located a zombie infestation. Looks pretty clear to me. There. Gonna take a look around. Spotted a weird one. Okay, that was it. I'll check this out next.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
I need a breather.
Ah, there you are. Lead the way.
Let's roll.
Finish it off!
On now.
How many of these things are there?
Finish it off! Keep it up!
It's pretty clear to me. Okay, I think I'm ready to head home now. See you around.
Oh. Anybody home? Time to move on. Anybody home? Consider this one searched. Anybody home?
Thanks. I thought I was dead.
Zed's here.
You got it from here? Okay, that's all we needed. Save me.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet. We could probably beef up our defenses, just to be safe. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.